Today, New Hampshire's Executive Council will vote on a commutation hearing for Pamela Smart. This is Smart's third attempt to get out of prison. In 1990, she received a life sentence for her role in the shooting death of her husband, Greg. Smart's attorney says she has accepted responsibility for her actions. If the council allows Smart a hearing, Governor Chris Sununu will make the final decision of whether or not to free her.